ज्ञानात मेयान जास्या ज्ञानन जला सलाकिया तक्षो ओलितम येना तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः। हैप्पी कृष्ण कॉन्शियस बर्थडे गुरु महाराज। श्री प्रभुपाद की जय। पति जीवन की जय।
हरे कृष्णा गुरु महाराज। हैप्पी कृष्णा कॉन्शियस बर्थडे गुरु महाराज। दंडवत प्रणाम। जय श्रील प्रभुपाद। महाराज वी आर वेरी वेरी थैंकफुल टू यू फॉर नरिशिंग अस एवरी डे विद योर क्लासेस विद योर इंस्ट्रक्शंस एंड बाय लीडिंग योर एग्जांपल एंड शोइंग अस हाउ टू रेंडर द प्रैक्टिकल डिवोशनल सर्विस। And you are very merciful every day. You are giving your mercy every day to everyone. And there are few examples that I want to just share, like your morning Bhagavatam classes. That every single day you are taking out the time to nourish us. And these, as you say, these are our daily inoculation. And with your and Krishna's mercy, I am able to attend them, and I can see how this inoculation is working. And with my small little observation, this is giving me some clarity to my thoughts little by little. It's just giving some clarity every day, little by little. I can experience that as you are explaining in your daily classes. So this is your one of your daily mercy upon us. You're giving daily morning blessings. And second thing is you're leading by example. This is another mercy upon us, that you are showing how to render the practical devotional service. So one of the things that I most attracted is like when you are working in the farm. This year I got little chance with your mercy to go to farm. And when I see how much hard work you are doing there from years and years, I did not realize that earlier. This year I realized that how much hard work you are doing there every single day. And your attention to the detail is like how deep you are cleaning even the cow dung from the in the barn every single day. It is just like a practical example for me, like how I should try. And another, your mercy is the food truck, that you, not just this community, you take care of our surrounding all the other people as well, those are not able to come to temple. You want to reach there and give your mercy and Krishna's prasadam to them, so that they will get purified. I will just take another minute. And another thing I've seen as your mercy is when you went to the India last year, and I have seen you have not taken enough rest in between your all the days. You were just continuously giving your mercy one after another place. You keep traveling, and very little rest and continuous programs. And one of the example I would share, the way the day you traveled from here to Chennai, you have reached to the Prabhu's house around like 4 a.m. and it was very long and tiring travel, like around 24 hours. And as soon as you reached there and you got ready for the Mangal Aarti, and you just did the Mangal Aarti, and now just after Mangal Aarti you gave the Srimad Bhagavatam class. So I was, that instant got just registered in my brain, like it's almost a year, and it just every day drinks in my ear, that how determined and how merciful you are, that you have not taken any rest at that time, and you just gave the you did the Mangal Aarti and you gave the class. So, and another thing is during that trip I have observed every single day there were so many Bhagavatam class. Wherever devotee sits, you were giving the class. And that changed my perspective. Earlier also I was inclined, but by taking every day these many classes, that changed my perspective one more level deeper, that how important these discussion and this Srimad Bhagavatam classes are. And one more thing I would share, like everywhere when we visit in India, I have seen like every single place the devotees has so much love for you, so much love, respect, and a lot they have shared about you. And especially in the Tiruchendur, I would say I personally experienced something different. That just maybe just my personal feeling. You did many programs there, like in the college with the college students, and everything was very ecstatic. Everything, that classroom still rings bell in my ear. That there were more than 1,000+ students there, and every single student was jumping or chanting with you in the kirtan. It was so ecstatic. And then in the evening, you gave the program in the Tiruchendur with the congregation. That was so ecstatic, and the class is so ecstatic, and the way you were dancing, and you have not taken rest, but continuously you are so active and giving mercy to everyone. And immediately next day you did initiation program, and then immediately after initiation I was thinking now you will take some rest. It's like almost 3 p.m. But immediately after that you went for the Nagar Sankirtan, and you spent couple hours there on the road for the Nagar Sankirtan. Every single activity was so ecstatic, full of energy, and this is your mercy to every single person. And please forgive me for any mistakes that I have done or any offenses. And with your mercy, please bless us, or we will be able to listen your every single class and follow your instructions. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna Guru Maharaj, please accept my humble obeisances. All glories to Srila Prabhupada. A very happy Krishna conscious birthday to you. Guru Maharaj, we have not seen Prabhupada, but we are seeing him, his glories, and hearing him through you. We have not seen him, but all the lectures that you are giving, all the kirtans, we are doing all that through you. Guru Maharaj, you are like a father to me. Whenever I feel I am disturbed in my mind, or I am in a problem, or I need advice, I think of coming to you. Earlier, I used to call my parents if there was a problem. Now I don't feel like calling them for any problem. It's just I am always in a state of bliss. Like they say, when you surrender to Krishna, there is no fear, no anxiety. I am feeling that bliss by coming every day now to the two temple, by doing darshan. So like in Hindi they say bhakti mein maza aane laga hai. So that bliss I am feeling every day by looking at you, by coming, doing darshan. I try and your principle, I always try to remember that when in doubt, ask Diksha Guru and Shiksha Guru. I try to always remember that. Through your lectures, I have learned how to be determined in service, how to be enthusiastic always, and do your service, be humble towards the devotees. I had no quality of becoming your disciple, but you accepted me. Thank you, Guru Maharaj. Please bless me so that I can raise my kids in the Krishna consciousness. And I pray on this special day to Sri Sri Radha Neela Madhava for your good health and protection. Thank you, Guru Maharaj. Thank you.